I ain't asking you.
That was a nice little confirm. Thank you. I love. I truly commenting over doubles is not. I don't think it's very good.
I don't think you can do it very well.
No problem with that. But
if you
want to
be not bad at doubles,
John Server 46. They are kind of
warranted. All these like top opponents, right? And you have to normally really distract.
So, yeah, it really is hard to get out of it. I mean, I know that we've been talking to Pikachu. We've been talking to Pikachu.
We've been talking
about Pikachu. Fox and Pikachu have tools to gamble. So it's kind of brutal. I feel for Incineroar. I do feel like it's kind of the same as unless the Fox is but if you're going to sit back and go out and stop bringing up points. No, you're welcome to the 5 minutes of Freddy's. No, it's the 5 minutes of Freddy's. Sick as fuck, but you know,
it's good. It's just that's unfortunate that he got out by his own volleyball.
Yeah, that is man, that is a brutal way to lose. What?
That goal was impossible, man. Especially with that Pikachu and Fox.
I think that's just really
yeah.
Fire Fox off stage? Honestly? That would have been hype. That would have been kind of crazy. Ooh, I actually kind of want to see that now. I really hope they pull that out in Winner's Finals.
I kind of want to see that
broken my head of script.
Winner's
Finals. All right, but next up, we actually have a really fun match, I think. Icy Mist Immortal. Next up, we actually have a really fun match. Can't hide.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Thank you. And it's Icy Mist.
Yeah.
We're just going through winners, right? I'm not that aware. Sick as...